Here we go. One last time. Oh man. This retrospective. I'm gonna turn the stream volume up a little bit, because I don't wanna drown it out with my talking. Here it is.
こんにちは。大乱闘スマッシュブラザーズディレクター
、Hello.
正弘です。いよいよスマブラスペシャル最後のファイター発表になりました。
はぁ、
言っても一つ一つは単なるダウンロードコンテンツですからね。予算がないんです。
Oh no.
ディレクター自身がプレゼンにな
った The final low budget character Mario again, but he's likePurple? Oh, what? Why'd they make him so tall and purple? Alright. Oh, Mii Fighter costumes first. Wow, okay. Well, let's see who we got. The final Mii Fighters. Hey, Octoling!Cool. Just the wig though? Not the outfit? I mean, that's fine, I guess. You can use like the Inkling body with it. Okay, a Judd hat. That's cute. I probably won't get that, but it's cute. Red Bowser.Oh my god, it's a Doom Guy costume! Doom Guy! I thought he'd make a good Mii Gunner outfit anyway. Please let him include E1M1 though. Oh man. You know what? I'm totally down with a Doom Slayer Mii Fighter. Well, Tinkelp, apparently they can't use the names of any games that have a rating higher than Smash Brothers, or the ESRB forces their game to carry the rating of that game, which is a little weird. No music for Doom Slayer, though. That's a shame.
Hey,
Doom Guy,
yeah!
I'm glad Doom's in there somehow.
どんなコンピューター上でも動くとか動かないとか。配信日は
10月15日。 Yo, I'm happy for Doom Guy. I'm totally down for that as a Mii Fighter costume. I use Mii Fighters. They're good.
2018年3月。
3.5 years. Man.
丸3年半以上経過しています。
You go for middle school? Oh no! There are definitely people who did.
Oh no!
Oh
no!
It's been a long, long journey.
このゲーム業界である種のお祭りを提供し続けられたことは価値があったのではないかなと思います。しかし、
This is it! The final fighter! Okay. I'm ready. I'm not ready! What? Oh! We're back here.Back to the Inkling. Oh no. Oh no, they've turned back into trophies, which aren't in this game. Oh. Breaks my heart a little bit.Mario. Oh man. What is that? That sound. Yo, no way! What? Really? Oh my god! They actually did it! Oh wow! Oh my god, that's perfect! That's perfect for the final character! Oh my god, they actually did it! It's Sora! Oh! Oh my god! That's like... My heart's so happy right now. I didn't think they could do it. But they got him! Oh, the music.
Let's go.
Is finally here, yeah! Talk about a character that deserves it. I bet you were. Wow. Yeah, they said Sephiroth is kind of the consolation for not getting Sora. Man.
これ、海外向けの親切な説明というやつです。まずは原作のご紹介。
Oh, I can't believe it. So that smash it, that leak was real. I didn't think that leak was real at all.
展開されている作品です。ディズニーの各種作品の世界。
Oh, I love the Kingdom Hearts games so much.
シリーズは多岐に及び。
And Sora as a character, like all the stuff he can do, absolutely tailor made for Smash Brothers, 100%.
ここにソラの参戦が実現しました。なんと早速。
So yeah, Sora is owned by Disney. That's why I'm so surprised. Like that seemed like a really big long shot. But there he is, Mickey Mouse keychain and all. Wow, look at him. Oh, the guy on the right's Mario. I'm sorry, I didn't realize. The Keyblade, his stance is great. The idol pose is so cute. Man. Oh wow, he's the most requested. No way, are they finally fulfilling the most requested character from that ballot? Here they are! Ha! So I'm opening the window. I'm turning on the fan here. I'm getting a little warm, but. Oh! Mr. Iwata!
Oh!
That's amazing. I had kind of long theorized, a lot of people did, that poll they did was not really for Smash 4, it was for Smash Ultimate. And here we have the proof. Oh, Eevee, I'm sure he's gonna have some really cool alt costumes. Heartless Storm is even just a texture swap, right? They've got to be able to do that. Man, this is like absolutely a dream character ad. I did not think it was possible. Gummy ship theme. Aww. Only the last time he says it. They got the English voice actor? Oh, yes! Yes! Oh man, they couldn't do that with Cloud or Sephiroth because of, like, there's a lot of complicated reasons, but they got Sora's English voice! That's so good! Oh, I'm so glad. Yes! Airborne fighter! Oh, wow! Very light. Wow, okay. No, that lines up with what I expect.
カラーバリエーションについても最後だし、おしゃれな空の
ことから頑張ってみます。 Oh man, there's someone mowing their lawn. I gotta close the window. 初代キングダムハーツの空で Kingdom Hearts 1, all right.
衣装替えしているようなイメージになっています。後のシリーズは成長して、髪型や体つきも違ってきますからね。ご覧ください。
Yes, color variations. All right, Kingdom Hearts 2. I love that design.And Dream Drop Distance, cool. So we're not just getting the 1, 2, 3 looks. Kingdom Hearts 3 design, which is super good. Super good.
1P, 2P, 3P, 4P のそれぞれが初代2, 3D, つまりドリームドロップディスタンス。あと、
I'd probably rock his Kingdom Hearts 2 look, honestly. I think that's still my favorite.
それぞれでファイターのアートワークのポーズも変え
た。 Oh, cool!Ah, that's good.
劇中においても、空のコスチュームというのは多彩に変わるのですが、特に基本となる。
I wonder if the other four costumes are going to be based on his drive forms then.
どうです。豪華でしょう。
Like they wouldn't have to be 100% accurate as long as they've got the colors.
6P 以降はそれぞれの服装をさらに色替えしています。6P はキング。
Yeah, the drive forms, Valor. Oh man.Wisdom? Kingdom Hearts 3's ultimate form. Ooh, fancy. I haven't actually seen that one yet. Oh my god! Timeless Reversaurus is my favorite! That's so cute! Oh, I got a little figure of Timeless Reversaurus like on my other desk.Oh, Timeless Reversaurus is absolutely what I'm using then. Man, that's so cute. Yeah, let's give Sora like 100 different costume changes,
Blue Genie.
Oh, man.No moves.
空の攻撃は原作も踏まえ比較的ゆっくりめに出ます。出だしのスピード的には不利だけど、攻撃が出ている時間が長い分打ち消しやすいという側面もあります。またボタン連打あるいは押しっぱなしで一部の技が3連コンボになります。これがあるとさらに原作っぽい動きになりますね。
Yeah, good old three hit combo. 具体
的には弱攻撃、横強攻撃、通常空中攻撃。前空中攻撃の4つが
始まります。Man. I mean, I knew Sakurai would absolutely nail translating Sora into a Smash character if he got in. But this just shows it. Like, it's such an easy transition. The way he fights in the air and everything.
弱攻撃はスピード速め、攻撃力低め。横強攻撃は比較してスピードを染め、攻撃力低め。
It's crazy we got Cloud, Sephiroth, and Sora in this.
牽制でオールラウンドに使え、前空中攻撃はステージ外に追い込むのに使えます。
Oh man, that looks fun. Also, I definitely saw a little hidden Mickey in the smoke trail from that attack. I wonder if that was just a coincidence.
ブンブン振るっているだけでもある程度の脅威にはなります。ただし、小ジャンプからだとヒットしなければ3発目が出る前に着地してしまいます。ヒットしない牽制なら2発止めにした方がいいかも。
I like the Keyblade because it's just like a weird mace. It's got some funky heft to it. You don't get from a sword. Stop midway while air. Okay, alright.
実はコンボと単発止めで相手の吹っ飛ばしが変わっていることが。
Interesting.
これは横強攻撃コンボ一発目に注目してください。相手が吹っ飛ばないですよね。
Ah.
これは単発止め。相手が
Okay. 威
力も異なります。
Yeah. Oh yeah, the Keyblade's fantastic, Eevee. I absolutely love the Keyblade too.
上強攻撃。攻撃時
間
連続ヒットします。
The spin.
見た目通り対空に使ってもいいですが、近ければ地上の相手を巻き込み
ます。Oh, that's good.
また相手の蓄積ダメージが低ければ追撃を加えることができるかも。下強攻撃。
Yeah, yeah,
Fujini. 攻撃単発より少ないぐらいで使いやすいと思います。そしてこの浮かせて引き寄せられるような軌跡を見れば使いどころはなんとなくわかるはず。
Man. Look at Sakurai talking about combos again. As if Smash Brothers is a game people play. No, I can't say that. I can't be that mean to competitive Smash. It's so fun to watch. Ooh. That's some good range. Not like crazy, but... Yeah, it goes up through the platform. Oh, and it gets out to the sides, too. Heal. I'm sure like every single person who's watching this right now is like, oh man, I'm gonna main Sora, but like, oh man, I'm gonna main Sora. And so far, straightforward character, like Banjo, no like crazy mechanics or anything to have to learn. Which is really nice. Yeah, Eevee, I definitely know. I'm so excited this character's in. This is so cool. Back air, alright.
Oh,
Sakurai, you can't just talk about short hops and combos. You're gonna scare away the children. Man, that looks so satisfying to use, though. Ooh! Yeah! The Hurricane Blast! Oh! That animation's so good! Yeah, use it on Meta Knight because it's a spinning orange attack. Yep. And Sora and Pit hanging out together. That's crazy. I don't remember Sora throwing stuff, but he probably did. Oh! Just got a peek at one of his special moves there. Give me them special moves! Oh, that's cool! Oh, I like that. Oh, nice. Okay. So to not replicate the Kingdom Hearts magic menu, but like evoke it a little bit. That's cute. I like that. Oh, you can... Ooh, I like that. Oh man. Oh my god, Sora's just beating the hell out of Sonic the Hedgehog and Olimar now. It's so weird. That's cool. Yeah, it seems more defensive maybe. Oh, you know what? That's probably really good for edge guarding. I wonder how far the lightning goes down. Oh, interesting. Yeah, this is what I was wondering. Yeah, okay. I wonder what percentage they'll need to be at for you to hit with all three Thunderbolts and KO. Freeze! Freeze! I can't do the Donald Duck thing. I'm sorry. This music just makes me want to hear Donald Duck yell Sora. Oh no, not doing that again. I don't even know if that got past my noise filter. God.
ブリザガがまとめて吸収された時の回復量などは大きめ。
Yeah, villager just casually pocketing lightning bolts. I love it. It's always good.
粒子の中の一つしかしまえないので実質出番はない。いずれにせよどの魔法も牽制に適しているので。
Oh man, thunder! All of these are gonna be nasty, like free for alls.
カースター後まで考えられれば、おのずと戦法は広がることと思います。
I guess Sora excelling at like battling multiple opponents is absolutely fitting.
ところで余談ですが、ウェアアピールでも順番に
魔
法表現になります。
Cute.
エアロガ、ケアルガ。ただし、
There's no effect. Okay. Still, like the visuals on those are really good.
横必殺技はソニックレイブ。
Yeah!
3回2位の方向に飛べる技です。
Oh man, I love that already. So it's always sideways first, but then you can change the directions twice.
連続で飛ぶのはスティックを
That's awesome.
方向に倒すだけ。ボタンを連打すると2回目以降に近くの相手にロック。
Oh, and it also has tracking.
より高く、また移
動距離が
多少長いです。
And that's the little Kingdom Hearts lock-on symbol from 3, right? I think so. Yeah, like Pikachu and Greninja's. It seemed kind of like that. But it's also got Sonic's homing attack that you get to use twice during it. Man.
相手に当てたらその状態を見て攻撃を続けるか間合いを置くかを使い分けたら良いと思います。
Yeah, same thing, Julie. I mean, like, I was gonna be happy whoever we got, but Sora is just such a fantastic character to add.
突進のたびに速度と距離が少しずつ落ちていきます。相手にヒットしたりシールドされても下がるので、相手の近くで隙をさらさないようにご注意。コスチューム変えます。上必殺技はエリアルスイープ。回転しながら上昇し、相手に連続打撃を与えます。
Okay.
リンクの空中回転切りに似てますが、
Very similar to Link's. Ah, even on the ground you rise in the air.
飛ばし力もそれなりにあるので、うまく当てれば上空
に追いつきます。That's the kind of upbeat I love.
上昇中、わずかに左右に動くことができますね。そして誰もが頻繁に使うべき重要なポイントとして、
After using the up special, oh, interesting. Wow, Sora's got crazy recovery. Little Max hate him.
空中攻撃、上必殺、横必殺。
What? Whoa! You can just live off the stage. Sora's just gonna take out Rent in the sky, like, what?
空中コンボを空中ジャンプでフォローし、上必殺とか横必殺で
も。It's absurd.
上必殺から横必殺で死ねるのは必ずマスターして
ください。 Hey Mario Man 302 thanks for the sub。
空中コンボを振り回し適当なところで帰るっていうのも結構有効です。
Just obscene! Look at how much you can do off the stage! You can just hang out down there!
カウンターを当てるのも良いでしょう。余裕で帰れます。
Counter? He has a counter? What?
というわけで、
okay, and he's got a counter.
他のファイターのカウンター技と、
How is it different?
これが普通のファイターのカウンター。
Yeah. 相
手の攻撃はピタッと止まっています
が、Stopped, but not her.
されていません。こちらがソラのカウンター。
Oh, Sora!
相手の姿勢が
Oh, man, Sora staggers them with the counter. That's... Yeah. That's interesting. That may actually make that a worse counter than some other characters have.
相手の攻撃力は高いほど相手に強い打撃を与えます。前方に対してカウンターするので、後方からの攻撃は受けにくいです。
Hard to counter attacks from behind. Ah! Okay, so Sora explicitly has like a slightly worse counter than a lot of characters. Okay, can... they'll be deflected behind? That's interesting. Alright.
他人数戦なら第三者に当たることもあるかも。攻撃力は 1.4 倍。
So it's less like a deflect and more like a、pass through kind of thing. But you still do the forward attack. Man, Sora is gonna be really good in four player matches.
皆様お疲れ様でした。皆様って誰？あれ最後の切り札はと思うかもしれませんが。ここでは説明を省略してしまいます。自らの目でご確認を。
So...
切り札の名前だけお伝えしておくと、鍵穴の封
印。Sealing the keyhole. Oh, no wonder they can't show it. That's too spicy for Twitch.
原作っぽい特性で動くことができます。お楽しみください。
New stage. Is it Traverse Town? What do we got?Hollow Bastion, that's a good one. Alright. Man. Oh, that layout of those platforms, it's like I've been there yesterday. Yeah, original Kingdom Hearts. The Kingdom Hearts 1 version of this place is still etched into my brain. This place has such a neat design. The weird pipes and clockwork stuff. Yeah. I already am, Sakura. I'm already reminiscing about this whole place.
What?
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, man.
というように、背景が原作でおなじみの心の中の世界に。
Oh, that's so cool.
これはダイブトゥーハートと言います。なんていけない演出なんだろう。
That looks fantastic.
キャラクターもいろいろあります。
Various characters, you say.Sora, Riku, alright. Roxas! Oh, Xion! Terra, eh. Give me Aqua. Mantis, Aqua? Aqua! She's the best character.
終点化もできます。はい、それでは、恒例のお試しプレイに行きたいと思います。前回のカズヤの収録の時、実は CP の都合で近接戦闘がほぼ効かないっていうような状態になっていたんですね。なので、遠くの間合いからという攻め方をせざるを得なかったんですが、まあ開発。
No Disney stuff so far. They might not have had the rights to show more than.Archival footage of the game on the stream. That might be why they are hiding the final Smash if it's got Donald and Goofy in it, but I wouldn't be surprised if they're just not in any of this at all.
Oh!
If you win the battle, a special. Ooh, I want to see that victory sequence, please. Oh man, Cloud and Sephiroth. Yep, that's good.
とりあえず魔法で牽制をしたり、よしよしカウンター
。 With Sora added to the game, I'd say、Smash Brothers officially 100% has a better lineup of PlayStation like representatives than PlayStation All-Stars did. The Kingdom Hearts music in Smash Brothers isFantastic. That whole soundtrack has always been just amazing, every single one of those games. Oh. Why'd you go with the HP mode? I like that transition, that's really good.
Oh,
he's gonna use it. Ooh. Oh man! Oh! It's just the end of Kingdom Hearts 1, that's so cool! Alright, Sephiroth got his own off. Jesus. Now Cloud's got his. He did! Well, good job, Cloud. Uh-oh. You still have to win this, Sakurai. Yeah! Oh man, that's so cool! It's the end of fight! Ah! That's so good! The end of fight slow-mo thing.
Ah!
Sora looks so good. Songs! Songs! Sorry, coughing. I don't know if it comes to. Central themes. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. They probably couldn't get Disney stuff anyway. No remixes, though. Well, that is another Square Enix thing. But I mean, Kingdom Hearts, this stuff was all orchestrated to begin with, so that's fine.
Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, what? Really? Oh, that's cute. Oh man.
Diary Be Loved は、タイトルで流れる Kingdom Hearts を代表する曲。
That's a game I wanted to get eventually anyway. Now I know what platform I'll get it on, I guess.
これでなんとか。なお、一曲だけ。
Oh, there is an arranged song. Okay.Oh, the victory theme. All right.
勝利時のファンファーレ、ハンドインハンドベースですね。
Yeah.
ここはオリジナルの作曲で下村陽子さんに書き下ろしてい
ただきます。Oh, awesome! I love Yoko Shimomura's stuff.
スマブラ用アレンジ曲。
I'm glad she was involved a little.
原曲アレンジをたくさんの音楽家の皆さんどうもありがとうございました。いろいろ仕掛けられて。ファンも喜んでいると思います。
あ、いや、スピリッツ
ボードも追加されます。お題目はカイリ、ベントス、アクア、テラ、リク、シオン、アクセル、ロクサス。
That makes sense.
みんな味方キャラクターですね。アクセル、アカは。
We're clearly not getting any Disney stuff here, but
品名がカッコでつきます。省略すると閉まらないので、改めて配信日です。
October 18th! That's not too far off!
And
there he is. Oh man, are we getting a Sora amiibo? I guess we'd have to, right? Steve amiibo, yeah. They wouldn't be able to show us a Sora amiibo yet. That'd still be. Yeah. Yep. Oh, cute. Alex is also getting an amiibo. Sephiroth, Pyro, and Mr. Kazu, yeah. So maybe we're not getting a Sora amiibo, but he would be the only one that we're not getting. What's this?
キングダムハーツの各種シリーズが
Oh! Hello! 遊
べるようになるそうです。
Not an announcement I expected today.
クラウドゲーミング方式によってあの
Oh, they'll use cloud gaming for 3. Okay, yeah. 1 and 2 and the... Yeah. The compilations probably can just run naturally on the Switch, but 3 would have to be a cloud thing.
次は
キングダムハーツ HD 2.8 ファイナルチャプタープロローグ。
Well, that would probably help to be a cloud thing too. Too many Soras.
ドリームドロップディスタンスは 3DS で出ていた作品です。そしてキングダムハーツ3、いわゆるダークシーカー編の完結を迎えます。つまりこれらを遊
べ。I need to play more of Kingdom Hearts 3 at some point. I got like a bit into it, but I didn't get super far. I think I finished Toy Story World.And that's around when I stopped.
配信時期については続報をお待ちください。
But that's cool.
というわけで、いよいよ
Kingdom Hearts being on like every platform is good. This is what I wanted to see also. Ooh, but there he is. Please let me buy this as like a nice big print to put on my wall now. Please. Finally.
大乱闘スマッシュブラザーズ
スペシャルの It's the end of the end.
終わりました。本当に終わるんだな。仕事を重ねていればいつかは達成できるということでしょうね。
ああ、Love you, Sakurai.
一枚と称してスクリーンショットを上げていますが、冷静に見るとたった一本のゲームソフト。
All his screenshots are so fun.
幅ですよね。それだけいろいろ作ってきたということではあります。
Yeah.
今までの大乱闘スマッシュブラザーズスペシャルの実績などを軽くまとめてみました。ご覧ください。
That's true, Tin Kelp. Woody's speech to the villains was pretty amazing. Oh man. 89. I thought it was 90. Somehow I got an extra fighter in there somewhere. Over 1,100 songs.Jeez. Whew. It's really crazy. The true end credits right here.
改めて見ると凄まじい数。ゲームのコラボレーション作品としては、
This, there has been nothing like Smash Brothers before, and there will be nothing like Smash Brothers again.
関係者、原作ゲームの世界、ファンなどがいるわけです。それを一手にお預かりし、制作をするという、
honestly,
他では味わえない、
honestly amazing that this happened.
スタッフはもちろん、広報などを含む関係者、原作に携わった方々。支持してくださった方々、楽しんでくれた方々もすべて。
Yeah, shoutouts to that dev team. Sakurai gets a lot of the credit, but man, that whole team did a fantastic job.
ソラ参戦ムービーの完全版、ゲームパートなどが加わったものをご紹介してお別れにしたいと思います。皆様、今までどうもありがとうございました。
Thanks, Sakurai. We love you.The full Sora trailer. Man. Really just...Just such a fitting final character. Someone whose whole thing is, you know, connecting all these different worlds. Really is pretty perfect. Man. And also, technically, Mario has now used the Keyblade, right? Like, that's canon now. So. Mushroom Kingdom Hearts, here we come, right? That's the next game. Ah, the music is so good. Yeah, Eevee, it's... I mean, everything about how they represent every game they do is always basically perfect, but they really nailed this whole Sora introduction and all of his moveset and everything. Let's go. And that series has been with me so long. Ooh. Estadi. The final smash being the sealing the door to smash is kind of amazing. Oh no, Sephiroth. Using this stage to evoke where you fought Sephiroth in Kingdom Hearts 2 is also pretty good. Aww. Uh-huh. This is too cute! I'm gonna die. A handshake with Mario. Ugh.